Hello, my name is Kirsten Johnson, and I'm super pumped to be the new art teacher at Emerson Elementary. My students call me Miss Johnson, and he calls me Mommy. This is student Arthur, art for short. It was not planned. I was not an art teacher whenever we named him Arthur and decided to call him Art.
I love to make all kinds of things with my mommy. We even made this car last year for Halloween.
It's true, I was there. It was a lot of fun. And the best part is it was free.
Can you put the eyes where you want them? Where do you want the eyes on the front? Arthur, let's put them up here so we know where to put them.
Yeah?
Where should we put the eyes? Can you put them up here where you want them? Do you want them down low or up top?
Up top.
Cheese!
Cheese! Can you roll forward? Yeah? Oh, good job, buddy. You're doing so good. Oh, you always have to start with small pieces of clay first. Always. That's even for my big kid students. You're doing so good, though.
Making your mask, Mom.
Oh, thank you. Good job. You want to show them the parts of your sewing machine? How's it work? It goes fast?
Yeah. No, I need it off now.
Your turn.
Is it my turn?
Mm-hmm.
I can go fast? Okay. Oh, nice. Cutting off the beat.
Mary Tulsa.
Oh, there it is. It's pretty cool. Good job, buddy. Pretty cool, huh? What do you need to do with the needle? Good. And how do you lift the presser foot? Good job. If we want the fabric to come out the left side and we want to make one continuous line without having to stop, where should we start? All right, position it. You got it. Reposition it. All right, Ryan, I know we're going to get to it as soon as we can, okay? Good. Bueno. All right, I'm going to fix one quick thing before it becomes a problem. You didn't do anything wrong. This is just a machine being finicky, okay? There we go. So what's the first thing we need to do? Okay, so we're going to take it like an inch, okay? Good. Can I stop? Can I stop? Now I want you to backstitch. What do we do to backstitch it? Excellent. Ooh. All right. Good. No, you stop. Once you take your hands off, you stop. That's good. You don't ever steer this without having your hands on both of it, okay? So now I want you to put one hand here, where, and you're going to sew a straight line. Where are you going to stop? I want you to put where you're going to. They're hiding over here. And there's our fabulous, there's our fabulous mural up there. Woohoo! It's looking good. 2, 3. All right, now just go wild and crazy. No, that's as wild as crazy. Okay, we're a timid group.
No.
1, 2, 3. Jump! Woo!
Stories of where I got no one to tell them to. It's true, I was made for you. I climbed across the mountain tops, swam all across the ocean blue. Hiding the words that don't come out. All of my friends who think that I'm blessed, they don't know my head is a mess. No.